Losing Leah, that's not on you. Neither is Rick or Connie.
No, that's on you. Because you never know when to stop.